China launches moon probe as space race with US heats up. China launched an uncrewed lunar mission Friday that aims to bring back samples from the far side of the moon for the first time, in a potentially major step forward for the country's ambitious space program. The Chang'e 6 probe, China's most complex robotic lunar mission to date, blasted off on a Long March 5 rocket from the Wenchang Space Launch Center in South China's Hainan Island, where space fans had gathered to watch the historic moment. The country's National Space Administration said the launch was a success. The launch marks the start of a mission that aims to be a key milestone in China's push to become a dominant space power, with plans to land astronauts on the moon by 2030 and build a research base on its South Pole. It comes as a growing number of countries, including the United States, eye the strategic and scientific benefits of expanded lunar exploration in an increasingly competitive field. China's planned 53-day mission would see the Chang'e 6 lander touch down in a gaping crater on the moon's far side, which never faces Earth. China became the first and only country to land on the moon's far side during its 2019 Chang'e 4 mission. Any far side samples retrieved by the Chang'e 6 lander could help scientists peer back into the evolution of the moon and the solar system itself and provide important data to advance China's lunar ambitions. The Chang'e 6 aims to achieve breakthroughs in the design and control technology of the moon's retrograde orbit, intelligent sampling, takeoff and ascent technologies, and automatic sample return on the far side of the moon. Deputy Director of the China National Space Administration CNSA, Center of Lunar Exploration and Space Engineering said last week from the launch site. Ambitious mission. The Chang'e 6 probe will be a key test for China's space capabilities in its effort to realize leader Xi Jinping's eternal dream of building the country into a space power. China has made rapid space advancements in recent years in a field traditionally led by the United States and Russia. With the Chang'e program, launched in 2007 and named for the moon goddess of Chinese mythology, China, in 2013, became the first country to achieve a robotic lunar landing in nearly 4 decades. In 2022, China completed its own orbital space station, the Chang'e. The technically complex Chang'e 6 mission builds on both the Chang'e 4's 2019 record of landing on the far side of the moon and Chang'e 5's 2020 success returning to Earth with near-side moon samples. This time, to communicate with Earth from the moon's far side, Chang'e 6 must rely on the Kuikyaota satellite, launched into lunar orbit in March. The probe itself is composed of 4 parts, an orbiter, a lander, an ascender, and a re-entry module. The mission plan is for the Chang'e 6's lander to gather moon dust and rocks after touching down in the sprawling, roughly 2,500-kilometer diameter South Polecan Basin, a crater formed some 4 billion years ago. An ascender spacecraft would then transport the samples to the lunar orbiter for transfer to the re-entry module and the mission's return to Earth. The complex mission goes through virtually every step that will be required for Chinese astronauts to land on the moon in the years ahead, according to James Head, a professor emeritus at Brown University who has collaborated with Chinese scientists leading the mission. In addition to returning samples that could yield fundamental new insights into the origin and early history of the moon and solar system, the mission also serves as robotic practice for these steps to get astronauts to the moon and back, he said.